One of the biggest mistakes I made when I got married was thinking that it was going to be easy. Dan, what do you think? Did you also have that misconception that it was going to be easy, that it was going to be like a rom-com, and everything was going to be wonderful all the time? I sure did. And really, the big picture is it's work, and it takes consistent work.